Hey, what's up? Welcome back to Mini Doing Thing. I'm gonna do a super quick review on the new Barbell Brigade backpack. Looks just like this. Boom. Boom. Before we move into the details and what I believe are the pros and cons of the backpack, let's go over all of the backpack features first. So first and foremost, the backpack just looks good. It's made of a water durable material and it has a pretty big laptop compartment that'll fit up to a 17-inch laptop. There's a D-ring up here, which you can attach whatever you want to. I have a collapsible dog bowl. And this is my favorite part. This is a built-in security feature where you can grab the zipper pulls and attach them to this clip. And that basically prevents anyone from getting into your backpack. I wish all backpacks had this, actually. I don't know why they don't. Super safe. So there are water bottle compartments on both sides. I have a Gatorade in there. And on the back of the backpack, there's a super secret compartment, which definitely no one is getting into while you're wearing it, at least. It's big enough for a passport, big enough for my phone, all sorts of things. On the back, there are not one, but two straps for you to put the handle of your suitcase through for like traveling and shit once COVID is over. And let's start packing it. So this is more or less what I would bring on a short weekend trip. I've got two pairs of pants, a pair of shoes, I have a packing cube that's got shirts, bras, underwear, whatever. I have a laptop charger, I've got my iPad charger, I have a phone charger too, it's not in the picture. I've got my iPad, I've got a laptop, my bullet journal, my glasses, chapstick, and my wallet. I wanted to share my personal opinion about this backpack while I'm here packing it away for this pretend weekend trip I'm never going on because of COVID. But pros is definitely this clamshell opening. I love a backpack that has a big clamshell opening, just folds right open, and it makes it super easy for you to access all of your things, especially when you're packing a lot of stuff like for a weekend trip. It's not like one of those Herschel backpacks where it's just this gigantic bucket, and when you throw something small into it, you're like, well, I hope I can find you later. Also, the outside of this backpack is a big pro to me. It looks great, it's super sleek, it's very modern and minimal, but it's not boring, you know? Not like, I can't even name a boring backpack because they're so boring, but it's not boring. Okay, so cons, really the only con, and I don't even know if this is a con, is that the backpack is basically two large vertical compartments, which means you wouldn't be able to put like a basketball into it because it just wouldn't make sense. Not that I would carry a basketball, I'm so bad at basketball. It's like watching a goldfish trying to ride a bike. It's not happening. It ain't it. Here's a size reference. I'm 5'4", about 125 soaking wet, and this is what the backpack looks like on me after we've packed it to the brim for our pretend weekend trip. I do think it's great for travel, but definitely too big for my body for everyday carry. But of course, that's just a personal opinion, so if it works for you, then do it up. On the side over here on the strap, there's a small zippered compartment. I just have an SD card in it, but that's super cool. I just thought I'd point that out to you. You know. That concludes the backpack review. If you guys liked it, check it out at barbellbrigade.com. Use code BACON. The train's coming, so I gotta go. Goodbye!